The Phillies and Cubs had to suffer through a 32-minute rain delay before the first pitch, but Cliff Lee kept the left arm plenty warm. Cubs and Phillies from Citizens Bank Park. Bottom of the first inning, two on, nobody out. Chase Utley rips a double to the left center field gap. Jimmy Rollins would come in to score, as would Shane Victorino. The Phillies go up by a score of 2-0. Some run support early for pitcher Cliff Lee. He would run into trouble, however, in the third. Two on and two out for Lou Montanez. Montanez would loft it over the head of second baseman Chase Utley and into shallow right field. Starlin Castro comes in to score. Phillies sees their lead trimmed to 2-1. But Lee would buckle down. Top of the fifth, Matt Garza goes down swinging. Later in the fifth, Starlin Castro strikes out. And in the sixth, Aramis Ramirez, the same story. We go to the seventh, still 2-1 Philly. A runner on third for Ryan Howard.
Breaking ball, line drive into right field, a base hit. Victorino will score easily. Howard gets a base hit against a lefty, and the Phillies lead it 3-1.
Call courtesy of WPHT. Later in the seventh inning, Raul Ibanez rips it towards left field, past the diving Blake DeWitt, rolling towards the wall. Ryan Howard, chugging along, would come all the way in to score from first base. So Philly takes a 4-1 lead. We go to the eighth inning, nobody on, two out. Cliff Lee facing Darwin Barney.
Grounded to third, to his right is Steph Polanco. From the bag, throws to first in time, and the side is retired. If it's his last inning, well, he may have saved his best four last.
Call courtesy of WPHT. Lee was done, the Philly offense was not. 5-1 in the eighth. A man on for Chase Utley. He rips it over the right field wall for a two-run homer. Philly goes ahead 7-1. They would win by the same score. Cliff Lee, eight innings pitched, one run on four hits, seven strikeouts for his sixth win. Chase Utley had four RBIs as the Phillies get their third win in four games.